Summer, it's Takey Girl. Today I'm going to be talking about the JBL Charge 3 speaker. It's a wireless Bluetooth speaker and the best part is it's waterproof. Alrighty, so I'm in the water. We got the speaker now in the water. I want to show you a little bit of the aesthetics of it and some features on the speaker before we showcase the sound quality. So right here is we have a little charging area. I don't want to open it because it's wet, but you can actually charge your devices as well as stream music. So it's kind of a two-in-one, which is really cool if you're at the beach or at the pool and not near a port in the wall. It has this felt-like fabric, so it's easy to grip in the water, which is a really cool feature. And then now we're gonna get into the music. So I have my phone connected. I'm gonna let that float there. And you can connect up to three devices, three phones or even tablets to the speaker. And what's really cool is you can actually connect several JBL speakers. I read online that you could do up to 100 speakers. I have not tried that yet, of course, but that would be really cool if you could spread these out, whether you're at the beach or having a house party, and have them all play the same song. So I have it connected via Bluetooth, and we are gonna play. So right now it's in the water. You can just hear how awesome the sound quality is. And what's cool is you can see the bass. Get closer. You can actually see the water. Wanted to do this video because music is a big inspiration to me and it's something that I really enjoy. So waterproof speakers is a trend this year. I've seen them range anywhere from $10 to $200. This one is $149. They also have other versions for $99.99 as an opening price, which is great. And if you guys like this video and you like music, please share it with your friends. I like watching the water. See? I think that's the coolest part. You can really see that ice do work.